The flavors may be Russian.
Like they're made with potatoes and cabbage, and we're definitely getting some pierogies.
But at Marivana, it doesn't matter who you're rooting for this Olympics.
I love Russian team and American team.
Just come with an appetite.
If you want to just feel yourself like you're in Sochi, you watch TV and you just get in the same food and you like experience the atmosphere.
Staples of Russian cuisine include the borscht and other hearty soups and dumplings stuffed with meat and potatoes. Sochi, perched on the Black Sea, has a cuisine that takes cues not only from Russia, but from its neighbors in the Caucasus region.
It is on the spicier side a little, so it got influenced with Uzbek cuisine, the Caucasus cuisine, so that's why all the dishes on the spicier side a little. It has like different type of spices, the herbs, and the dish looks really rich of and full of life.
One of those dishes, the spicy Georgian-influenced solyanka soup.
Solyanka soup contains different types of meat. It's served with a side of sour pepper, with a pepper, fresh pepper on the top, and some parsley and dill. So this is really, really like full, heavy soup for the winter time.
Another popular Sochi dish, the kachapuri, a traditional Georgian cheese-filled flatbread served warm. And while Americans might watch sports with chicken wings and burgers, in Sochi and other parts of Russia, it's kebabs on the grill, like this marinated lamb served with a red sauce and a white yogurt sauce. And wash it all down with a Russian vodka. A toast to the games, bringing fans, food, and cultures together. In Washington, I'm Karen Capa.